Hey everyone, so just a quick fix for that cursor bug in the hideout, just because I've seen a million people do it and it's driving me nuts. All you have to do is, here's how it looks normally. To fix it, when you enter the hideout, just hit tab two times and it's gone. And then you can actually use your gun properly to test. And that's it. Just wanted to share that.